Thorough. The investigator will have to be thorough.